It was probably a German fighter bomber. Came down, probably from Wood Lane, came round and fired its weapon, possibly at a group of children. It's not entirely sure. And if you look at the window on the left, just there, you can see that.